Well, we have another sign that summer is approaching as it's time to tee off in Endicott. And Joie Golf Course has officially opened for the 2019 season. A group of elected officials brought in the new golf season with a friendly putting competition. And Joie Director of Golf Mike Duell says it's an extremely exciting time of the year. He says maintenance of the course is a year-long job, but over the last 3 weeks, they've really ramped up cleaning debris and trimming the grass.